there's a very good ski hack. It's called Tree Engine, and basically what you want to do is just go on Tree Engine and then do ski hack. But then you have like these really cool things, so you like move really fast.